next is the smithy. It's this way. Over here.
I already did this cutscene.
You were the Commission's Fifth Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the First. That was a long time ago. Me? I'm not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world.
Dark Souls Japanese game.
Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Wanna check it out? Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Wanna get going?
The canteen? I am so there.
I'm wearing the Norwegian armor, deluxe edition.
Over here.
Stream on Twitch.
This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there! Hey, you! I knew you'd pull through.
Right. They're calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council. After tracking the Fifth Fleet, they're a fine... Would you like to say a few...
Thank you, sir.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to business. The latest monster research commission...
Elder Dragon altering the... Once every day...
With the Fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Here, here.
Now what?
Hunters, for the time, start by investigating.
Right, we're on.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking.
You two.
You heard him.
The Fifth's banner. All right, dismissed.
Over here. Head inside your room so you can grab yourself a weapon. We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that's...
Thank you.
Want to get going?
Once you're ready, head to the canteen. I'll be there, waiting with a quest.
You can get more familiar with your weapons at the training area. Just talk to the housekeeper to get started. Handlers sort through the research commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Over here!
Rule number one, each quest has... Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two, use the commission supply... They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along.
Want to get going?
Uh-huh.
The long sword is a close-range weapon designed for cutting attacks. Gather your spirit to increase its power. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. Be careful. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
Hey! You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions. Over here!
Redix, you fuck.
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own.
Thank you.
Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. Over here!
Shut it out.
Whoops. Use whatever you can.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on.
Losing its sharpness. Create some distance, then use a whetstone.
If you run out of health, you'll faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times, and you'll fail the quest. Oh, yeah. Hey, partner.
Change whip.
We're on the hunt! Alright, rule number one. Each quest, our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of jaggers. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two. The commission's... They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along.
Want to get going? The dual blades are close-range weapons made for hitting prey with a flurry of attacks. Demon mode is super strong, but it eats up stamina. Uh-huh. Be careful. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions. Over here!
A pack of Jagras. Those are the monsters we're after.
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own. On the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. Whoops. Use whatever you can. Monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance. Keep it together, okay? Okay. Let's head home and report back to the old man.
Good to see you.
Uh-huh.
And listen up.
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
Yes. Charlie. Channel, you want to see more of this and other American games.